Hey everybody, in this video we're going to show you how to really, and I do mean really, speed up your computer. There's a lot of videos on YouTube and I've tried a lot of them and they don't work, and I finally found a way to speed up your computer. You're not going to have to overclock it, you're not going to have to do anything dangerous. It's basically going to use as much of the memory as you have in your computer as possible. It optimizes it. When you get memory and you put it in your computer, or when you get the computer from the factory, it is not optimized to use the most amount of memory. So what you're going to do is this. Check this out. Take a look at this box. We're going to talk about this. You want to look for Windows Memory Diagnostic on your computer. And when you go there, watch, you're going to click Start, look for Windows Memory Diagnostic. And if you have Windows 10, just type it in the search box. You can do a Google search if you don't know how to get to Windows Memory Diagnostic, but it's very easy. Just type Windows Memory Diagnostic, how to get there on Windows 10, XP, or whatever. Now, once you're there, you click it, and this box pops up. And then you're going to click Restart Now and check for problems, okay? Now, when it restarts, and I'm just recording the screen because when it restarts, you're just going to be able to run this program, so I'm just filming the screen like this. So let's restart and let's watch what happens. So now when the screen pops up, you're going to see this Windows Memory Diagnostic Tool, okay? And you're going to see the test mix right here. It'll say test mix. You're going to see three things. You're going to see cache, and then you're going to see pass count. What you want to do is put this on 2, 3, 4, or 5. It takes a long time. You're going to have to let your computer sit like a whole day. So it's good to do this like in the morning and then let it run throughout the night and then even into the next day sometimes. So you can start with 2 and see how long that takes, but this should be set to 2 to 5. The higher the number, the faster your computer will be. Now, what you want to do here is go down with the arrow key and click Extended, okay? Then you're gonna press Tab. Watch, I press Tab, leave that on default, go to Tab, we'll keep that on 2 for now, and then you click F10, Apply, and watch what happens. So notice it'll say Running Test, and it'll go through it. This really works. My mom had a computer, it was like an old E-machine, and I got on it, I'm like, how could you be on this thing? It's so slow. And I tried everything, adding memory, all types of stuff. And this actually helped the most. And it's amazing that a lot of people don't know about this. So click share below this video and send this to your friends that have slow computers. I appreciate you guys watching this. Don't forget to click below this video and you can go to our website, go to the free stuff and free stuff 2 area and get other tools that you could actually download for free, and then that'll also optimize your computer. So thanks for watching, guys, and God bless. This will really help you. You'll see. But let that run all night. See how it's already 3% done. Let it run all night. On certain computers, it's going to take like a day and a half or a day. So start it really, really early in the morning. If you ever need to use your computer, and you just want to stop the test, you can just press Escape right here. It doesn't really lock it up or anything like that. So you could still use your computer. It doesn't ruin it if you stop the test. But notice it's going pretty quick. Thanks for watching, guys, and God bless.